time, I would like to begin opening up the floor for discussion as I advertise. So if you have something that you would like to say openly to be recorded, you can make your way towards the mics. And at this time, I will have Devin bring me the box with the cards that may be in it. If you will, give me a second while I relax my tie for a second. Anyone to the mic?
Good evening, Marcus. Thanks for doing this, putting this event on. When I was out campaigning door to door, you were speaking of the garbage issue. I'm wondering if you can answer. There's a couple of issues that I came across. One is definitely the customer service, or sometimes the poor customer service from the advanced disposal, not picking up trash on time. I used advanced disposal, and I've had so many headaches with them. The second issue, I've actually talked with some folks who are burning their garbage because they don't have the money to pay for the garbage. They told me they burn the garbage and they scatter it around their yard. Obviously, this is really unsafe, especially when it comes to plastics and things like that. So that's a second issue with the garbage. And then I wonder if you could talk a little bit about the recycling. I've been meaning to contact my county commissioners. I haven't had the chance yet, but I've been hearing that some of the things that should be recycled are not being recycled. And I don't know if you have information on that, or how would we go about finding out if things that are supposed to be recycled are really being recycled. And that's really the only reason I've stuck with advanced disposal. I've been a fan of recycling. But if they're not actually doing recycling, I'll go with another company. I know I'm throwing a lot at you.
Okay, appreciate it. In regards to the sanitation and advanced disposal, in which we currently have a contract agreement with, I have received a lot of complaints about the customer service, as I stated in the newspaper. over the last couple of months, I've somewhat been like others more optimistic to see exactly what some of the rumors true. So I began riding in the district and just happened to see one of the trucks just flying by with trash shooting off the back of it. I would go even further to say that I have a grandmother that lives on Copeland Road. She's about 80 years old, Mary Addis, some of y'all might know her. She manages to pull her trash can out to the side of the road on Fridays, and when she goes to get it, pick it up, it's over in a ditch. So I have a personal interest in this. I would like to see the customer service improve. I'm hearing all the citizens loud and clear. The direction of the sanitation issue will be addressed next year. But it was good to know of some of the proposed changes that they have in mind. Because I did not know that they were somewhat looking at the type of increases or what have you that might be in the air. And I just hope that the citizens like yourself will express different things that you would like to see in the contract if we would like to revisit the contract. Okay, address it.
Thank you.